A three-alarm fire downtown. It started in a property under renovation in an alley between 6th and 7th Streets near Elm. The fire appears to have started near a fifth-floor air conditioning unit. Officials say that a sprinkler system did activate, but it was on the floor below where the fire was. The fire caused $100,000 in damage.